begin by bringing the mind and the body together in this moment, letting go of what has already happened so far today, and releasing anticipation of what's to come. Taking a moment to settle into the seated position, allowing the spine to be straight but not stiff, the body relaxed yet alert and engaged. Establishing a sense of presence in the body, noticing the various sensations occurring, pulsing, vibration, tingling, temperature, knowing what is occurring and anchoring awareness in those sensations. Allowing awareness to be present with the sensation, aware that sensation is occurring. As the mind moves into thought, which it naturally will, simply become aware of that and reestablish connection with sensation in the body. And now we're going to narrow the focus of awareness to the sensations present when we breathe in and when we breathe out, moving from a wide lens focus of the whole body to a more narrow focus of the breath. Noticing sensation when you breathe in and when you breathe out, either at the abdomen or the chest, or the air entering and leaving the nose. And simply allowing the body to breathe all on its own, and no need to make it any different than it is. And aware of the various sensations at that point of your choosing, when you breathe in and when you breathe out. Noticing if the mind has moved into thought, and simply aware of that, and coming back to the breath, back to sensation when you breathe in and when you breathe out. Allowing the breath to be your anchor in the moment. Nothing else to do, nowhere else to be. Simply present with sensation when you inhale and when you exhale. And in a moment, you'll hear the sound of the chimes. And moving the awareness from the body to the sound,